Hi, I'm Johnny with UserWay, here to demonstrate our AI-powered accessibility solution. I'm excited to share with you the power of UserWay's AI and how you can achieve WCAG and ADA compliance for your website while safeguarding your organization against accessibility-related lawsuits. I'll show you how UserWay's three core components combine to create a truly accessible and compliant website. First, UserWay's AI-powered remediations, which automatically fix accessibility violations in your site's code. Second, user-triggered enhancements that empower end users to personalize their experience on your site. And third, accessibility fine-tuning, allowing your team to deliver a more powerful user experience aligned with your organization's brand. Let's see and hear how it works. Part 1, AI-powered remediations. Accessibility starts now, the moment your site loads. UserWay scans and analyzes your site's underlying code on each page and then automatically applies fixes to every violation it finds. Fixes are applied asynchronously, so your site's loading time and performance aren't affected. As the site administrator, you can securely sign into your widget and see a summary of the violations that were fixed. Imagine how long it would have taken your development team to tackle those. Now, let's turn from AI and automation to user-triggered enhancements. This is where your users take control of their experience on your site. To ensure that your site can adapt to the individual needs of each visitor, UserWay offers easy-to-use functions that can be triggered at will. These functions are intuitive, easy to enable, and work in tandem with UserWay's AI-powered remediations. Let's take a look. One of the most powerful features is UserWay's integrated screen reader. Unlike standard screen readers, UserWay's is engineered specifically for websites. It supports over 40 languages and multiple reading speeds. You are now experiencing what a visually impaired person would hear when visiting your website.
Welcome to CNN.
Willkommen auf der Seite Bild.
Bienvenue sur le site Le Monde.
Bienvenido a CNN en español.
Users will appreciate the ease with which they can enable a screen reader without installing any additional software. Videos, slideshows, GIFs, and animations can be distracting and trigger involuntary physiological responses. These can now be paused by any visitor to your site. Providing these controls is an accessibility requirement. Increase text size, spacing, and line height to improve readability and meet WCAG text styling requirements. Your users can reduce eye strain by taking advantage of high contrast modes that make content more accessible and easier to read. Highlight links to make them stand out. Make the cursor larger, or transform it into a horizontal bar or reading mask that focuses the reader's attention on a specific area on the screen. Convert any stylized fonts into simpler, more legible ones for an easier and more accessible reading experience. Part 3, accessibility fine-tuning. The third part of this demo shows UserWay's tools that help ensure that your website's accessibility is fully aligned with your brand. After deploying UserWay on your site, the first thing you'll notice is the universal symbol for accessibility. This can be customized to align with your organization's brand. For example, you can change its color, size, and position. You can even replace it with your own custom icon. Additional branding options allow you to feature your organization's logo in the widget itself. UserWay empowers members of your team to independently modify the accessibility layer of your site without the help of software engineers and front-end developers. Simply open the ARIA editor to edit the accessibility attributes for any element on the page. For example, on this element, the screen reader announces
007 deck of cards, link.
To provide a better user experience, you can modify the screen reader's output. Simply click on any element on the page and update it.
007 deck of cards, link.
In this example, you can add helpful context that might be too long to fit on a button. For example, this button reads, "Sign me up," and you hear,
"Sign me up for the latest deals and promotions," button.
I've shown you how UserWay ensures your site is accessible and compliant with WCAG and ADA requirements and provides your business with an important protective legal framework. With UserWay, your users will benefit from a seamless and accessible online experience while ensuring their civil rights are protected. Contact us today or request a meeting with one of our team members by visiting userway.org. Thank you for helping make the web more accessible for everyone.